Happy morning children, welcome to the mathematics class of 4th standard ICSE. Today we are going to continue the third unit, multiplication. Previous class we started the exercise 3.6 and we completed the sums up to 5. So today's class we are going to continue the exercise 3.6 again and we will start with the sum 6th and up to 12. Sixth question is, Anu studies 2 hours every day. How many minutes does she study in a week? That's a question. So she studied 1 day 2 hours. How many days she can study in a week means 1 week has 7 days. In 7 days, how many hours she studied? That's a question. So first solution is number of hours Anu study in a day is equal to 2 hours. Number of hours studies in a week is equal to 2 into 7, 14 hours she is studying. Then the final answer is number of minutes she is studying in a week is equal to 14 hours into 60. Since 1 minute is equal to 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So we can multiply with the 60, we'll get the answer of 840 minutes. So in 1 day, she read 2 hours. In 1 week, she read 14 hours. In 1 week, how many minutes means 840 minutes. Seventh question, number of 50 rupees note Meera had. I just read the question again. Meera has 732 50 rupees notes. How much money does Meera have? That's a question. Solution is number of 50 rupees note is equal to 732. Therefore, amount Meera have is equal to 732 multiplied by 50. So we can write it in the rough column and start with the multiplication with the 5 table. 10 is there in the 50, you can add it in the answer directly. So 732 multiplied by 5, we'll get the answer of 366, and 2 more zeros are there. So the answer is rupees 36,600. Eighth question, a bicycle cost rupees 1,279. What will be the cost of 26 such bicycle? One cycle cost they given, they are asking us to find it out. 26 such cycles. So first one is solution, cost of one cycle is equal to 1,279. Therefore, cost of 26 bicycle is equal to rupees 1,279 multiplied by 26. Do the multiplication in the rough column, children, and start write the answer in the fair column. It is rupees 33,254. Ninth question, 537 buttons are produced by a factory every day. If the factory works every day of the month, how many buttons will it produce in a month of March? We know that March month has 31 days. In 1 day, they produce 537 buttons. Therefore, the number of buttons produced in March month, okay? So we can multiply 537 by 31 days. Okay, children, you can write it in the rough column and start to the multiplication, which is a two-digit multiplication. Carefully you have to write. And finally, the answer will be 16,647 buttons. So 1 day they produce 537 buttons. In 1 month, that's a March month, they produce 16,647 buttons. 10th question, a dozen pencils are packed in a box, 20 boxes are packed in a carton. How many pencils are there in a 10 cartons? That's a question. The solution is number of pencils in a box. In one box, dozen pencil, which is nothing but 12 pencils. Number of pencils in 10 cartons with 20 boxes. In one box, they packed 12 pencils. Like that, we have 20 boxes are there, and 20 boxes joined together, they packed in one carton. Cartons is nothing but a big box which is containing a small boxes. Okay, children. So we have a 12 multiply by 20 multiply by 10. In 20 and 10, we have two zeros, and ones place and tenth place you can put it 00. 12 and 2 is the number. 12 twos are 24. So the answer is 2400 pencils. 11th question. Normally a heart beats 72 times in a minute. How many times will it beat in a day? That's a question. In 1 minute it will beat 72 minutes. So we can find it out for 1 hour. 1 hour, we know that 60 minutes are there. So 72 multiply by 60, we have you can write it in the rough column and multiply 4320. That's for 1 hour. They're asking the question for 1 day. We know that 1 day has a 24 hours. So number of heartbeats in a day is equal to 4320 multiplied by 24. You can write it in the rough column and neatly, and you can multiply, children. This is two-digit multiplication, and the final answer is 72 multiplied by 60, we'll get 4320. So again, 4320 multiplied by 24 is 1,03,680. So 1 day the heart beats 1,03,680 beats. The final question in this exercise and the unit is 12th one. A plane covers a distance of 1,980 km to reach from the place A to B. How much distance will it cover in two trips? Listen, children. In one trip itself, it has to go A to B and return back B to A. That is one trip. So the distance between A to B, they given 1,980. So the distance covered for one trip is equal to two times it is going and coming out. No, so 1,980 multiplied by 2, 3,960 km it covers in a one trip. So they are asking the question of two trips. So the distance covered in a two round is equal to 3,960 km multiplied by 2, which is the answer 7,920 km. So the plane covers in a two trips 7,920 km. That's it, children. We completed this unit. We will see new unit in the next section. Thank you, children.